out.
Yeah, and they're out here right now fighting a couple of guys who are cooking jambalaya this morning in a swamp, noodling for catfish that have no business being in a WWE ring.
Oh!
What do you tell this kid?
You got Bob and Tom. Where do you get these goofs?
This kid is Asian. He's not Cajun.
And meanwhile, look at Connor. The power is the
geography, not anything else.
And a big right hand by Connor.
Then what was he doing in the swamp this morning?
The bottom line is this, guys. I mean, not that I'm totally.
This guy's barely bigger than Hornswoggle.
But John, not that I'm totally defending the Ascension here, but they go into the ring against who they're put up against. They're not choosing their opponents.
Then why are they the only ones who get these guys like this?
John,
well, maybe the authority likes them.
Look, I know we're from a different era, but we got to give these guys the benefit of the doubt. The Ascension now is today.
Oh man!
Beautiful move.
Well, that was impressive.
That was.
He weighs a buck ten.
I'm just doing this because.
And guys, they call that the fall of man.
Whoa. I got to put these guys over, man.
This guy is 5'4". He's smaller than John Cole.
I was killed on Twitter for not giving the Ascension the benefit of the doubt.
I don't care about Twitter.
So now you're catering to Twitter, but man, where is your career
going? Twitter dictates what you say on
Twitterverse.
Connor and Victor successful again here tonight. The Ascension, who already say they're better than Demolition. The Road Warriors, Powers of Pain. Pretty soon they're going to compare themselves to the Mega Powers. Again, this is pretty impressive. I don't care who you are.
Wow!
Judd?
It's 110 pounds! Should have thrown the guy to the roof!
You got to start somewhere, right?
They're here! Start with the Usos!
Big win.
Start with Golden Stardust! Fight somebody that can fight back! Then when you beat them, you've done something. Then you can brag about it.
See, they didn't say Hall of Heat.